It Wednesday morning, and found all was right at the intersection. The traffic signal displays were positioned correctly. There is no maintenance record that there was any issue with the vehicle signal displays at this location. That, says Volikis Karanikolopoulos, is just plain weird. If I didn't snap the photo, I would think that I was imagining things. Welcome to the Twilight Zone.